So a few years ago, I actually worked for a male senior leader who had a habit of being quite aggressive and directive, and it was around that do as I say, not what I do. And as a result of that, I shrunk away, I lost my voice, lost what values are important to me, and became a shadow of who I really am. I choose to challenge women to find their voice and stand up for what they believe in when feeling a threat or challenge from a senior male leader.